Going to look at those latest COVID-19 cases here in Kern County. Kern County Public Health is updating the dashboard this morning to show numbers from over the weekend, which includes 140 new positive cases and 5 new deaths attributed to COVID-19. State data shows an increase of hospitalized patients, with 44 here in Kern County and 11 patients in ICUs.